Hi, my name is Elijah, and I'm going to be doing a book talk on The Lorax by Dr. Seuss. What it's about is pollution and how you shouldn't pollute, because the winter pollutes the Lorax's land, and it was, before that, it was green and there was trees, but then after the winter did everything, now it is dirty and black. And the reason I like this book so much is because it teaches people not to pollute, and it's funny.